Hello, Shipbreaker. Overnight genetic backup complete. Pattern deviation nominal. Have a good day. Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred.
Applying credit to account. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Deposit accepted for processing. Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit.
Warning, oxygen reserves are low.
salvage secured.
We're looking at 5 minutes left in your ship, Cutter. Do what you do. Weaver out. Welcome to Vendatron 9000.
We have oxygen levels stabilizing. Hello, Shipbreaker. This is your morning wake-up call.
Good news, Cutter. You've earned clearance to the next hazard level. This means you'll be getting Class 2 reactors now. Gnarly things. We'll start training when you're ready, and I'll walk you through them.
Oh, they're not so bad. You seen one reactor, you seen them all, I think.
This ain't really that simple.
Yeah, I got a tip for you there, newbie. Don't blow it up.
Cutter, like I said, let me know when you're ready to start training.
Don't take too long.
Thank you.
Time to extract your first Class 2 reactor. This one's not quite as simple.
Just pull it and barge it, right? Pretty straightforward.
Well, I'm sure head office would rather the reactor was in one piece. Pulling this beast without proper prep is a sure way to print yourself a receipt for a new spare.
Sure, prep. But you're on the clock, don't forget.
As I was saying, like any reactor, it'll melt down as soon as it's disconnected from its housing. And these Class 2s will melt down mighty quick unless you do two things first. First, release the connection to the thrusters. Second, remove the coolant from the ship's Environmental Control Unit, or ECU.
Or just cut a hole, pull it, and barge it.
Just make sure you clear an extraction route before doing anything, Cutter. Soon as you release the thrusters and mess with the ECU coolant, that reactor will enter a controlled meltdown. Oh, and if you're having trouble finding everything, try using the systems mode of your scanner.
Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Salvage accepted. Credit applied. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Valuable deposit. Credits transferred. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Thank you. deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Airlock pressurizing. Pressurizing.
Secured. Account credit applied. Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account. Salvage secured. Applying credit. Valuable object accepted for processing. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Deposited. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Pressurizing. Airlock pressurizing.
Pressure level decreasing.
Salvage registered. Transferring credit.
Helmet damage detected. Secured. Account credit applied. Valuable object. Credit awarded. Salvage goal reached. Rewards assigned. Thank you.
Credits deposited. Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account. Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Salvage registered. Transferring credits. Salvage accepted. Credit applied. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Salvage secured. Applying credit. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Credits. Raw material accepted. Salvage goal cleared. Rewards allocated.
Deposited. A fine credit to account.
Reactor is coming out hot, Cutter. Get it on the barge. Stat. Now. Well, I'll be. Well done, Cutter. You continue to impress.
Now we just gotta work on improving the time.
All right. We're done with training. We'll leave you be now. Great work today, Cutter. Weaver out.
Thank you.
Deposit accepted. Credits awarded. Salvage registered. Transferring credits.
Good morning, Cutter. It's time to begin your work day.
Listen up, guys. I got something you'll all like.
Oh, are you leaving already?
I went ahead and got you all clearance to use something that'll make you 10 times more efficient. Easy. 20 times. You ready? Demolition charges. Spark free. These'll cut through damn near anything.
Wait. Spark-free demo charges?
That sounds pretty cool, Mr. Rhodes. Thank you.
No way. Not a chance. Damn things aren't new. Hell, I've been vaporized by those stupid things plenty of times.
Curazon, you're...
Spark-free. Things spark so much you could put one on a birthday cake.
Curazon, that's it.
Come on now, Hal.
I'm revoking your privileges for external communications.
You... what?
Yeah. No comms outside the station network. No more calls to Mars. All of you need to understand something. I represent the company, and you show me respect. Got it?
Hal, let's you and I sit down and talk about this.
That's all for now. Let's get to work.
Successful transfer.